Hi, I'm Denise from Todoist, and I'd like to give you a quick demo of how view options now work in shared projects. So, let's take a look at a project. Here I have an example of a brand campaign I'm working on with my teammates. It's set up in a board layout with sections for the different phases of the project. Now, I like to focus on my task alone, so what I'm going to do is filter for assigned to me. I also want to sort it because I like seeing my P1 tasks at the top, so I'm going to sort by priority just to make sure that I can see the most urgent tasks first. What I also like to do is batch similar work together, so I'm going to go ahead and group by label, and now I can see all my tasks divided by the different types of work. Now, before when I did this, this would always affect the way my teammates see the project, which doesn't make sense because why would they just look at my task alone? So what I'd have to do is manually undo the changes I've made before I leave the project, or they would have to do it themselves. But now, with the new way that view options work in shared projects, this will no longer affect them. So this is just my view and they are seeing the project the way it's been set up originally. When I want to see what everyone else is seeing, maybe to understand the bigger picture or see the full workload, I can go to Display and select Reset All to go back to the original setup of the project. It's also possible to change the default view for everyone. So let's say I just want a simple breakdown of the task per teammate. So what I can do is go to Display and then group everything by assignee. And again, let's say I'll sort it by priority to have all the P1 tasks at the top. And now when I click on Display Save for Everyone, this becomes the new default view for all members of the project, though they can still customize it for themselves if they want to. So now in shared projects, you can work the way you want, adjust your view options without disrupting your teammates. And if you want to go back to the original way the project's been set up, you have that flexibility too.